Hey, 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 beautiful humans. See what I did there? Welcome back to the Christmas and giveaway special week. I am doing back-to-back Christmas reactions this week. I hope you guys enjoy all of the videos. I'm also doing my first ever giveaway where you guys win a $200 gift card, a BH3 clothing sweatshirt, a personalized card handwritten by me, a reaction video to your request, and a personal video call. So if you want to get a chance to win this giveaway holiday special, check out the link right here. There's a video with all of the details, and I would love if you would subscribe to my music YouTube channel where I will be releasing my first ever music video. The link is in the description. Okay, so for today's Christmas reaction video, I am doing a song that you guys requested. It's called the Winter Snow Song by Audrey Assad and Chris Tomlin. So I've never heard of either of these artists, so I'm really, really, really excited because, as you know, I love discovering new music, new talent, new artists. So without any further ado, let's begin. Stunning voice. It's almost a mix between Norah Jones and Sarah Bareilles, two of my inspirations in singing. Wow, did not expect that, as usual. I want to go back. That was just gorgeous.
Could have come like a mighty storm. Strength of a hurricane, you could have come like a forest fire with the power of heaven in your flame, but you came like a winter snow, quiet and soft and slow.
I love this song. Oh my goodness. I've never heard of this song before, so I'm not sure if this was written by them or this was originally written by another artist. Let me know in the comments down below, but love this song. So beautiful.
Falling from the sky in the night to the swept in like a tidal wave, or in an ocean to ravage our hearts. You could have come through like a roaring flood to wipe away the things we've scarred. Oh, but you came like a winter.
Style of music. I miss this style of songwriting. I feel like, I'm sure it exists in today's day and age, but I feel like it's not as commercial and it's not as out there as it used to be. My goodness, what a beautiful song. I mean, if you've been on my channel long enough, you probably know by now that I am going to add this to my favorites list. And you probably know that these are the kind of artists that I tend to lean towards. For me, sometimes it's not even the whole technical, you know, belting out notes that get me. It's the songwriting and the storytelling ability of an artist, which really, really, really captures my heart. And I think Audrey did just that. I am so pleasantly surprised. Wow. Winter snow, quiet, soft, and slow. I mean, come on. Oh, you know that feeling when you get, when you find a new artist that you just fall in love with, like you hear them for the first time and you're like, what? I call that musical caffeine, and I feel like that right now. And I feel like that I'm always looking for that, you know, something special. Something new and an artist that's gonna connect with me and inspire me with my music. You guys have no idea how excited I am right now that I have discovered this artist. I'm gonna find out everything. Tell me more about Audrey Assad. If you're a fan, where is she from? All of that. Everything. And I'm probably gonna do research on my own as well now.
Falling from the sky in the night to the earth below.
Falling,
oh,
to the earth below.
You came falling from the sky in the night to the earth below.
What? Oh my God. I'm like, I almost want to cry. I'm so happy. I'm so dramatic sometimes, but oh my God. Any song that captivates me or like a new artist that captivates me, I feel like that. And I'm sure you guys can relate. Comment down below if you can relate to that feeling. It's like falling in love for the first time. I feel like the poet inside of me is starting to come out. This is amazing. I feel like this is the perfect Christmas gift for me. Wow, I loved it so much, you guys. Whoever requested this song, thank you so very much. I emphasize this on a lot of my videos when I say that sometimes simplicity can be the most powerful thing in an artist. And for me, storytelling is everything. Of course, I love different styles and different genres, and you know, the whole technical side of an artist is just, I appreciate that on a whole other level. But there's something about just, you know, storytelling and the ability to captivate your soul and take you on a journey. That's how I feel with Angelina Jordan too. And I just love that. I loved it so much. It was amazing. Adding it to my favorites list right now, and I'm probably going to put my headphones on and listen to it all over again. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and my reaction. Today's special shout out goes to Sandra Whitlock. Sandra, thank you so much for your love and support on my channel. I see you and I appreciate you. And with that being said, I'm gonna close out this video. And as I always say, be humble, be honest, be human. Mwah. Bye.